All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Welcome back as we continue our Resident Evil 4 remake journey. I think we ended where we had just saved Ashley, or met up with Ashley. We haven't saved her yet. But yeah, let's see what we got. Yeah, we met up with her, and there's a mob coming.
Your father trusts me, and I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay.
I like how they put a razor in there. I like how they put the razor in there. Because it's came out in 2004. It's gonna be interesting with her now. Touchable minds, nice. What the heck? Got like a little package, like an accessory. Is that what I got?
No way.
It's okay. I've got you. Hey, trust me.
Okay.
Thanks.
Bruce, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said.
Can I go to the farm? Before I go to the farm, I want to open some of this stuff. Maybe here?
Dangerous. Stay close.
Thank you.
behind me.
Oh God! What is wrong with these people?
Run, Ashley, this way. Ashley, you need to get the heck out of the way. Okay, how? How did you just tank two bullets to the face? Of course.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Oh my god, one of these days I'm gonna dodge this freaking... Yeah, I can't. I don't know what I'm trying to do. I don't know why I'm trying to save bullets. Wait, I missed you. Oh my gosh, can I kill someone? Of course. Just because I want to stay here and fight, I could have probably ran away. I'm not bright. Definitely not bright. Wait, here are more people? Red herb, nice. I need it. There's nothing in here, right? Oh, nice. There's no way he turns while he's on fire, right? Some purple over here. Oh, so you see some purple as a merchant.
I have something up. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? What you see is what I've got. Stranger, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
And to do this.
Thank you. If you want this kind of work, is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. There you are. As you wish. Dazzled, are you? Our craft's pleasant travel.
I think this gun with a laser turns. turns into a beast. They can just. It seems to give. No, 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 no. It's not a normal dog, so it's. One of those crazy dogs. It'd be awesome if I could find a yellow herb. Oh, is this it?
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Spread out.
Okay.
Stick close.
Okay.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Oh my gosh.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
I owe you one.
Something else up here. Nice. That's some pesetas. What's wrong? Alright, so there's that animal over there. I need to go that way, but I'm gonna go try to kill that other thing. That dog is, it says a dog or something. Unless, apparently I missed a grenade too. Let's see what else I missed. All right. In here? It's in here. Wrong, actually. Should probably use my grenades more, huh? I'm lost. Where the heck is Ursir? Remember there's like a section where she could help me climb up? Right here. Perfect. Let me choose this one. Yeah, it works for you, go. Sickles, not shine, four, fish. They had a nice prosperous village, but yeah, after a little they had a prosperous village and then those people came and I'm guessing a settler's man. I hear it. Where the heck is it? Wait, did I miss something? Camera. La familia Navarro. So that boy and that's the grandpa that got sick. Supposedly there's a dog here somewhere. Kind of scared to fight it, but not really scared to fight it. Just need to fight it. I need something to get rid of the wild dog that's been roaming around the village. But it's not like normal dog. Defeat the strong threat. Village Chief's Manor. Hoping he'll be around here somewhere. Do I hear him? That anymore? Oh, yes. Okay, where is the dog? Oh, I thought I was gonna die. Shotgun, low on rifle, son of a gun. I hear someone, I don't know why I want to go kill him. Hear him, but I don't see him, so whatever. It sucks that I couldn't get the last little, though it's like two treasures down there. These two, because I think that it's blocked. That's what that means. Oh well. Give me 1 second. Shoddy. Thank you. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I just wait. My nav system was broken. Is this antique pipe?
Deserves payment in kind.
What do I need?
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. I'll buy almost any. Thank you.
I think I can do this elegant bangle. But
crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Will that be all then? Might want to
what did I say I wanted to do? Oh, the bangle. I do two reds. Is it worth it?
Take care of any left out. Welcome. Thank you. Come back anytime.
At least I get 7 grenades. Cabin holdout scene. Okay. Maybe I should use a red 9. I like the laser on this one. Wait, what? Wait. they coming up, huh? I didn't even know I could kick the ladders down. Let's see you climb this. Okay. Big guy. Okay, okay. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Okay, I don't know how I missed, yeah, I guess maybe I am. Did I grab anything that he dropped? Well, I had a whole bunch of grenades. I don't know what I'm gonna do with when I face the big cheese, or the big chief, big cheese.
Ashley. What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed up blood like this? You want to start explaining?
I cough. It's caused by something called plaga.
Plague.
Are those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. All you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me.
Interesting.
Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why Very interesting. Focused?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Okay. Thank you. 13 times. Oh, yeah, sorry. I got a message on my phone, I was just checking.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not up. I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? I do have something else I need to get, too.
Interesting.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now.
Same thing's gonna happen to all of us.
Yeah.
I'm doing not so good on ammo. Besides handgun. Yeah, bright lights. Yeah, I know. Flash grenades.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
This is what I've been waiting for.
You bang for your buck, I guarantee.
I wanted that shotgun. I believe it doesn't have range. Tune up.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. I'll buy almost anything.
Actually, I need this. I can make some shoddy or rifle ammo. Let's see. I have some machine gun ammo. I might sell that. I'm trying to think of what else I need.
She makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. pleasure doing business with you.
Two of these, I can sell one, right?
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Do I keep it? Now I'm, now I don't know what to do. I don't think they stack, do they? Maybe they do stack. I'll keep it just in case. Oh, I get. I can do something else.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
Do I want the scope?
You don't want to know, mate.
I'm gonna go with that scope. A little better. Yeah, I like this go better already. Wait, that was on it. No way, I just missed it. Red ones are the only ones, right? Oh wait, there's shotgun ammo somewhere? Ready, Ashley? Let's do it.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
We're doing this.
Oh my gosh. Who's ringing the bell? Where is the bell? Oh my gosh.
You okay?
Yeah.
Come on, Ashley. I don't know if that was her or... Oh, she's over there, where? She had a huge arch like he was somewhere. Is that her? Oh my god. Right. Please die. Wait, she's not on fire? Actually, no shot, she's not dead yet. Before that bear trap. Careful, because I'm the one running into it. Made it to the next area. I don't know how I feel about this. What is this? What area? We're not fighting another giant, are we? Because this time I really don't have the ammo for it. I know they heard that and they're gonna be like, aren't you on? How do I get up there?
It's locked.
Yes. She finally saw me. For some reason, I thought I saw someone over here. Is that dynamite or is it just a torch?
Not bad, right?
Rolled. Tell her hi, that's nice. There's more stuff there. I just feel like I'm gonna fight someone. Oh, there it is, rifle. So who am I fighting? Excuse me. Give me all this ammo. Must be fighting someone, right? Alright, PC, you can stop. Oh, I didn't jump down on that side. Let me go get this shoddy before. They're giving me way too much stuff, man. That's me worried. Upstairs? Upstairs is broken. Oh, that's upstairs, yeah. Fucking sisters, huh? Gosh dang it.
Sorry, didn't realize that was yours.
Where they are. I got you. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm almost close to that. Oh my gosh, get destroyed. Oh heck, dude, there's a ton of them. Let's go, Ashley. Oh my gosh, again. Oh, where the heck is she? Mm. Like I said, I knew they had given me a ton of ammo for some reason. My knife is broken. Dang it. I need to get the power on this up. Alright, let's see. What else do I need? I can't even craft anything else, right? I need at least 5. Pick up this money.
This isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Yes. You're right, Ashley. I'm getting bullets again. Flashbangs and bullets and gunpowder, and now there's a ton of skulls here. The chief. Why did I forget about him? Well, it looks like we can't go back that way. We just run away.
This way.
Oh my God, of course your leg is stuck. He's coming. He will be. He'll be pursuing us here shortly.
innocent. You're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
You're a field
job.
Getting a ton of money.
Hello, stranger.
Hello.
Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for?
Three pesetas.
What's that?
I think I should tune up this.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you give that the care it deserves, mate.
Oh, I can't. I don't even have it.
I almost a deal well struck. Pleasure doing business with you.
Alright, now I can tune it up. I almost want to do reload speed.
See how that feels, mate. Come
anytime. Knife is fixed. I got some bolts. Explosive bolts. I got shotgun shells. I could always use more rifle ammo. Which I think is what I'll do. Why does this always seem like a bad thing? Got a red herb here. Oh my god, of course. It's almost like I knew he was gonna be here. Oh my god, no way. Yeah, I didn't evade this at all. Let's try this out. Oh my gosh. Okay, I didn't. Yeah, I didn't dodge that. I have to use it. Okay, dude. Bye. Oh, I forgot he's still. Oh my gosh, I'm... Yeah, I'm gonna die here. I'm not sure what I'm paying attention to, but it's not the... Not anything important. Oh, come on. Like, there should be a point where it doesn't let you go back into the freaking fire. If I asked it to attach mines, it should just keep mines attached. You know, I don't know why it... Me. Okay. I resist because I'm a moron. Run forward, don't. Run into the fire. Okay. Can you reload anytime you want? Dude, what the heck, man? Dude, stop running into the fire, man. Real big cheese. Yeah, that was my bad.
Leon! Leon, quick! This place is coming down.
Give my Rico. That's you.
Watch me die trying to...
Leon,
trying to loot. So glad that I didn't. Yeah. Treasure. Selling only. I do have rifle ammo. Nice.
This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not going to turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
And then she turns into one of them. Oh, this is the castle, huh? Green emerald. Your color red. So we have the castle, and then we have the military base is the last one, right?
What's going on?
It's village, castle, military base.
To worry about being followed. Come on.
Nah, I can't believe I died to the big cheese. I died to fire damage, which is even worse. Because he's still pretty good. Shift. It's not save. What is this? I think I'm gonna call it there, guys. Just want to do a little short stream, get a little bit more ahead. But thanks for joining me again, and